Let's get to your evening rush. This is a scene from Portland earlier today where a tractor-trailer crash brought down power lines. It was in the area of Capisic Street at the intersection of Frost Street and temporarily stopped traffic in the area. Still no word, though, on why that truck was on the street, but wires had just been repaired after the weekend storm. We'll keep you updated as soon as we learn more.